On this video, we will learn how to activate the advanced mode inside a Money Robot campaign. To create a campaign, we click on the new campaign tab. Then, to activate the advanced mode, we must right click over the panel and select the advanced mode. Once the advanced mode is activated, we get access to the following areas. This would include accounts, where we select whether we are creating new accounts or using already existing ones. Next, we have the generic keywords section, which is where we have generic words that we can use. Even if we're using a preferred language, Spanish, French, English, whichever language is we're working with, we can modify these ones, make our own list, creating it according to our language needs. Here, we also have access to modifying the keywords percentage that we want to be generic. My advice is not to work with less than 40%. Finally, we have this last one area where we can add our YouTube video link, our image or images links, and we can even modify the number of links that we want to appear on each article, or select we don't want any. It all depends on the strategy we're looking for. For more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe and turn on our notifications button.